He is a thief. What does he want to take away? He wants to take away everything that God has deposited within you. Amen. And so when you're able to understand this, I want you to know, I want you to begin to look at situations and circumstances in your life a little bit more differently. And much too often we blame the enemy for everything that's going on in our lives, when in fact a lot of it could be because of some bad decisions that we made. Is that all right this morning? Can we preach some truth today? I need you to understand that there are consequences for bad decisions, amen. But that though there are consequences for bad decisions that we make in our lives, how many of you know that when you come to the Lord, God got a way of turning all things around for his glory and for his honor? Amen. And so God is a master of taking our bad decisions. God is a master of taking our mistakes and begin to turn them around and begin to work them out for good. For the word declares that all things, somebody say all things, all things work out for good for those that love the Lord. There are many people that love the Lord but make some stupid mistakes in their life. There are many people that love the Lord but make some foolish decisions in their life. A lot of the foolish decisions will cost your peace, will cost maybe your joy, will cost you, amen, maybe to struggle in areas in your life that you could never imagine that you could have struggled. But there's an amazing thing that when you are in love with God, I need you to understand that you're never going to be perfect until you enter into the kingdom of heaven, but you're on a path to perfection. And on the midst of this path to perfection, if you are loving God and make foolish mistakes and you come to the Lord, God's got a way of turning them all around for his glory and for his honor. Can you give him a clap offering this morning?